Reminder, this video was live stream recorded in over...